What's the total retention on a size where the piano is like, it's like 27,000?
Yeah, that's why the soundboard is so important. The soundboard. If it bends or warps, you can handle
steel. Yeah, if it didn't have that cast iron plate.
This one,
if it didn't have a plate,
it
pulled up on itself.
Yeah.
What, this time? This is
from 1800s. I can't remember.
So that'd be like you've seen a stain or something.
Mm-hmm. But I've done a few of those. Like regular, see how high it sits? A lot of piano tuners won't touch it because their shoulders start to hurt. You know what I mean?
You gotta be muscle man.
I know. It hurts my shoulder too, but I'm just like, come on, it's not that big.
You gotta cut it out.
Yeah. But lots of churches, and this lady had two pianos in one home, and I tuned her guitar too. And then this one, like when I get to some people's houses, they'll actually play the piano. This is at the church of one.
She's a church man.
Sometimes you gotta knock two out in a day. You're good. Oh, this was like today. I tuned the piano, and it was from 1990. The last time I was tuned,
hadn't been tuned for 30.
Yeah, and this one was 98, 2000. Last time I was tuned. Well, I'm telling you, those are Gist refers me to so many people. Have you heard of them?
Yeah.
Oh, this is Red Hot Chili Peppers. I tuned their pianos when they came into town. And then there's Jack White's piano, this one. It's Jack White's piano. I think I still got the mullet.
Fucking different.
Yeah, I got the mullet still.
Oh, that's weird, yeah.
Yeah, you don't recognize me at the moment.
Like that, the girl who's playing guitar, that's his sister. That's why they sounded so good singing together.
Yeah. I miss her so much.
She moved to Utah.
We could make so much money.
Well, siblings, when they sing, a lot of times.
Oh, man, she's so good at singing. When the harmony kicks in, it's like next level. I think I'm just feeling Born with the Blues. She's not into country like that. And I really like George Jones and Will Haggard. But in the song, they do a duet, and you can hear this girl's voice. If you ever have a chance to listen to the song, it's really, really heavy. But you can hear her sweet voice come through on the
Jeff Bale's son is big on George Jones. He does a lot of George Jones songs.
Yeah, my sister and I will, like,
Hey, let me jump in.
That's what they're gonna make do.
Just hang on and just keep your knuckles high.